I'm Mari Sol with Precision Personal Training, and I'm here with Marlon today to demonstrate the proper way to perform a lat pull down. So if you sit for me, first of all, you want to adjust the pad to the top of your knees. This assures you won't come up off of the bench. Secondly, you're going to lean back for me just a tiny bit and bring the bar to the top of your chest using your back muscles. You want to make a mental note not to use those biceps when performing this exercise. Excellent. Two more. And for muscles like these, visit us at www.precisionpersonaltraining.com.